When I was in school, they arrest my mother and they killed her. When they killed my mother, and I was very sorry. And then when I went there to the funeral place, they come and arrest me also that I'm supposed to be soldier. And they took me there. It's not good to the child to join, because when there was we joined them, we will suffer. We were suffering very hard. And they told me, if they told you to kill somebody, if you don't kill, they will kill you. That was the reason why he was killing people. One thing I remember which was bad, I was killing some people and by force. We was also rebels, but now we are out. We are now good. We was very many who come up from the bush. There is some children still are in the bush. My message to them that just let them come out. I was want to be educated so that it maybe help my life, and I can it maybe help my life when I'm growing, because I'm still young. And DDR yourselves, they have made good things for us. I'll take them around. When you do something like that, God will help you also to give you more than what you have done.